So, morning guys. It currently is 6:47 and I'm at Stansted Airport. So my boyfriend has decided to take me away, but I have no idea where we're going. So I've literally just got to the airport. I'm waiting by the car because I can't go in to do the airport parking because then I'll know where we're going. So I'm so excited. All I know is that it's going to be about 10 degrees, so it's going to be cold. But yeah, I'm so excited where I'm going. So I wanted to do the vlog because I wanted to like share the journey with you guys, because I literally, I can't even guess where I'm going. I haven't got a clue. So I'm literally just like waiting here. Like, so yeah, I'm starving. So hopefully we get to the airport with enough time to eat breakfast. So excited. I was so hungry, so I had a full English, but now like I'm so full. This angle makes my nose look massive. So yes, I still don't know where I'm going. I've literally just been like avoiding the board, so I'm so excited. I haven't got a clue. Literally have not got a clue where I'm going. What we wanted to do was try and like not find out until we got to like, until we got to the country, but then we realised that was probably quite hard because I'd see the destination at the gate. So yeah, so excited. I'm debating whether to go get sweets. If Stansted is so busy, I think it's a morning flight. It currently is the Apple Watch work. What time is it? It's currently, well, you can't see that because it's upside down, but it's currently 8:02. So yeah, I'll keep you posted. So yeah, well, when we get to the gate, then we'll see where we're going. Wait for me. You're not gonna get my bag? This goes. Look at this guy. Rolling through the airport like a rapper. You look like a rapper.
I'm a rapper.
You are a rapper, sorry. I'm a rapper now. Sorry, you are a rapper now, okay. Babe, can you take my cane?
Signed rapper, bro.
Oh, signed, sorry. Sorry. babe, can you hold my bag, please? It's really heavy. Thank you. Are we going to get some more sweets?
Even I'm going to complain.
Oh my god, look at the fog. Oh, there's a plane. Wait. Yes, anyway, Daniel's like to me, head down, because if you look up, you might see the destination at the gate. So I'm literally walking with my head down. So we're going to try and hold out as long as possible. So the flight is apparently longer than 2 hours. So I'm debating getting a book. But, oh, I wonder what Sophie Kinsella is literally like, used to be my favourite author. But let's see what this is about. And we are in
Sweden.
So, Sweden. So excited. As you guessed earlier, as I said earlier on, I thought it was Moscow. So,
no,
totally wrong.
Year.
Oh, that's next
so
year.
I'm going to change it.
Oh, he's going to change it now. So, yeah, so we are in Stockholm. It's so nice. It's really fresh. It's a bit chilly, but it's like lovely and sunny. So, we're just walking to our hotel. So excited, I've never been to Sweden before, so excited to explore. Quite hungry. I'd quite like some coffee and some cake.
Should we do that now?
Yeah. No. It's so pretty. So we are in the old town in Stockholm, we ate McDonald's. Oh my gosh, McDonald's is so expensive. It was like £10, but it was really nice. So I've always thought like McDonald's in other countries is always so much better. But yeah, we're just in the old town, which is so pretty. It is, like I said, it's full of like oldie stuff. But anyway, it's nice. Lovely. Might get some waffles, because the smell of waffles is I really wanted to show you guys the sunset, but literally does not do it any justice. It looks so, so beautiful. Never mind.
Oh, I tried to do the sunset.
Day two. Feel fresh?
No.
Still feel tired?
Yeah.
Can't wait to eat. So excited. Oh no. I said you're on your phone doing admin, so you won't be here to moan at me for getting my camera up. So we've come to, I think this is the palace. Yeah, I think it is, yeah. Oh my gosh, this Donnie was literally marching up and down. Up and down, like all days. Now he's gone to chill, but he's got a knife on top of a gun. Man, come like he's from.
Right,
no.
He's got a knife and a gun, bro. Come on, let's go.
Look how amazing the scenery is. Yeah, well, he's not gonna do anything. It's a tourist attraction, no?
I'll be whistling to myself when he's stumped.
Well, you won't save me.
Save me how? I've seen how much weapons he's got. You see the shoes?
Imagine how nice this is at Christmas and all of those all light up. Or no, they probably light up already, don't they, in the evening?
Yeah, it must look gorgeous.
After our impromptu night out, And Daniel has decided that he needs a burger. Because otherwise he's going to be hanging in the morning. Alright, Burger King is popping at 2 a.m. Oh, but on the real, Burger King, everything is so expensive. It's way more expensive than McDonald's. No? How much is a burger? £5.
You've been 16 years old.
So what language is that? Sorry. What language was this? Oh my gosh. My eyes are so bloodshot.
Yeah.
Why are they so bloodshot? Because I've been drinking.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh wait, focus. Oh, they're mad bloodshot. Oh no.
They're pink. At least I still look normal.
Oh, I hear that. It's proper sliding. At least I still look normal.
You, no, do you know what? You caught everything sliding. Turn this off. You caught everything sliding.
So, it is our last day. We are just packing up, getting ready to leave the hotel. We were actually meant to check out at 12, but we checked out at 1. So they just came and knocked and was like, oh, you need to get out. So yeah, we're going to explore for a day and then fly home later. Ready?
Do you think we should
have looked
tomorrow?
Ready. Let's go. Test. So I just had to go back to Legends. I just had to go back to the room because Daniel and I forgot our passports and both our headphones. So we went out last night and we're a little bit hanging. So clearly that's why we forgot them. But yeah, we literally got down the road and I was like, babe, have you got the passports? And he was like, no, have you got them? I'm like, it was your job to look after the passport. So did you not empty the safe when you, like, men are so dull. So yeah, I'm so hungry. But yeah, I just ate food, like I just had a massive breakfast and now like I want McDonald's. This is why I don't like drinking. Because for me, like if I drink, then it has such a, like it's just, it has such a like a bad effect on me. Like I've got a headache, then I want to eat, and all that is junk. Oh look, so hilarious. People must literally see me walking around with this and think, what is she doing? But yeah, I really miss Josh. So like I'm happy to go home. I have really loved the city, but it is expensive. I just pressed the button. Anyway, yeah, so I'm just gonna enjoy like, the rest of the day. Probably eat some more food. That's about it. So we are in the airport. Getting ready, waiting in the airport, getting ready to go home. I've had such a lovely time. Like I've never been to Stockholm and it's like literally, my mum and dad have been, they said they absolutely love it. And I totally get why. It's such an amazing city. It's very expensive. I feel like I've said that many a times. But it's a lovely city. The people are friendly. Food is nice. I've eaten way too much food though. I literally have eaten Nutella about 3 times a day. I've had so much chocolate. Yeah, I'm going to Sri Lanka in 5 weeks. I've got to get in a bikini and I've literally eaten my body weight in food this last three days. I was just sitting in the airport like watching like my vlog footage and I've noticed that I'm in the same jacket like nearly in every vlog because obviously it's the vlogs that we've been out. So I promise I did actually wear more, you know, a few more clothes, but where it was so cold and I only took hand luggage, like I can only bring one jacket. Oh, is that us? Okay. I'm about to eat more food.
It's cost £10.
It cost how much?
£10.
What did you buy?
You're getting 2 drinks.
Sweden. Told you it was expensive.